Hey guys, so today I'm jumping on here and I'm going to show you a little at-home ISO facial routine. I have been sent this gorgeous box from the Beauty Room Group. They're a beauty salon up in Kilo East and they are creating little at-home facial kits. So they've got all the steps written down inside and today I'm going to show you how we do it. So my skin is having a little ISO breakout at the moment. I'm definitely missing my facials. The best thing about these boxes, guys, are they're only $65 and the Beauty Room Group are offering free local delivery or they will post it to you. So there are 7 steps in the box and they have made it super easy for us, labeling all steps from 1 to 7. They've also given us a really detailed list of instructions detailing all the products and everything that's inside the box for you. So all the products in the box are cosmeceutical grade. They have active ingredients in them. These are the things that are going to give you real results for your skin. So on the instructions, they've given you a list of all the extra things that you'll need. You've got a headband or turban, a little hand towel. I've got one of those makeup kind of face washer towels. Some good tunes, a glass of wine, a candle, a basin or bowl of warm water. So here, because I'm not in my bathroom, I have a little bowl of warm water. All right, let's get started. Also on the instructions is a list of everything that's in the kit. So the kit includes ASAP Gentle Cleansing Gel, ASAP Daily Exfoliating, ASAP Daily Facial Cleanser, ASAP AHA BHA Mask, ASAP Lactic Mini Peel, Image Sheet Mask, ASAP Eye Cream, 4 facial wipes, a wooden spatula, and cotton tips. So let's get started. So I'm gonna open the box, and we've got our face mask, a little ASAP products sheet, and then as we can see here, all our little pots have little numbers on the bottom here. So we've got all our little pots in here. We've got our face wipes, the cotton tips, and the spatula. So let's get started. We're gonna find pot one, and pot one is the ASAP Gentle Cleanser. So this is a really beautiful cleanser. It's gonna be really effective on removing any excess makeup on your skin, the excess oil on your skin, but it's not gonna strip back any of the natural moisture balance of your skin. So step one, dispense pot one, gentle cleanse, into your hand. Emulsify the product with warm water and cleanse face and neck using circular motions. Dampen your facial wipes and remove residue. All right, sweet. So I'm gonna put my headband in. Sweet. So all my hair is tucked out of the way so we don't get any product or water in it. All right, beautiful. So into my hands. Slimy. Okay. It's really smooth. Oh, it's going live. So it says large circular motions. And on my forehead. So it says down my neck, but honestly, because I'm not in my bathroom, this is gonna go all over me and all down my top if I try and do that. Facial wipes and remove residue. So we got our facial wipes here. My skin feels really nice though. All right, let's get our water and we'll wet that a little bit. Try and bring it out a bit so it's not too wet. All right, I'm gonna throw that wipe out. I think I've got most of it off. So step two here, we have the ASAP Daily Exfoliant. So this is a super popular product. It's gentle enough to use daily. It works to remove excess skin cells, excess oil on the skin, and it's really brightening. So step two, put the product from pot two, the Daily Exfoliant Scrub, onto your fingers and emulsify with water. Using your fingertips, perform small circular motions without applying too much pressure. Let the beads do the work. Dampen your facial wipes and remove beads from the face. Okay, beautiful. So what I'm gonna do is pour this onto, ooh, there's a lot of it. They give you a lot of each product, which is really nice. So I'm gonna get a little bit of water. And onto your fingers with water. Using fingertips, do small circles. So it's really fine. And I can feel it just working away on my skin. And it's not scratchy, it's not rough. they really do give a generous amount. It's actually really gentle. Like, I've got a few spots that I had pimples on and it's not irritating them at all. Everything feels really soft and gentle on them. Yeah, I really like it. All right, so then it says dampen your facial wipe and remove beads from face. So we got another facial wipe. Ooh, I think I wet that a bit too much. I'm just gonna wring it out. And wipe this off. So step three, we have the daily facial cleanser. So this is now our second cleanse. This is gonna make sure all those exfoliating beads are off my skin, so my skin is squeaky clean, and it's also got some AHAs in it. So step three, coming into your second cleanse now, dispense pot three, the daily facial cleanser, into your palms and emulsify with water. Using large circular motions, cleanse face and neck. Dampen a new set of your facial wipes. I've already used two, but that's okay. And remove residue. Pat your skin dry with your hand towel. Beautiful. All right, we want to dispense, ooh, I should watch myself. Dispense pot three. Oh, it's like a pearly kind of finish. It's really cool. Okay, and emulsify with water. So I'm gonna grab a little bit of water and do that. Using large circular motions, cleanse face and neck. Okay. It feels nice having this on my skin after that exfoliator. Something a little more smooth. I can definitely still feel that there's a couple of beads just around in areas where I obviously didn't wipe them off better. So it is good that they've got this second cleanse in there, which is really going to help me remove all of those before we then put the other products on. So they want us to wet another set of the face wipes and remove residue. Okay, so wet now, not dampen. Right. I am dropping water everywhere. My skin is definitely looking really bright. I've been feeling that my skin has been quite dull due to isolation. This little home facial kit, I think, came at a good time. This headband was definitely a good idea, or I would have had this all over my hair by now. My skin feels so smooth. I cannot tell you how smooth that feels. Wow, definitely feeling great. Pop number three away. So next we have step four. This is the ASAP AHA BHA mask. So this is gonna work to soften the bonds between all the dead skin cells on my face, and it's gonna prepare us for the next step, which is the mini peel. So step four, apply a thin layer of pop four AHA BHA mask and leave for 10 minutes. When time is up, dampen your facial wipes and remove the mask. Pat your skin dry with your hand towel. I'm just gonna dab my finger in here. And I'm just gonna wipe. I'm gonna put a bit more on my face and do it like this. Okay. Just gonna kind of rub it across. And there's a little bit more in here, so I'm just gonna use it all up. All the products smell really nice. Like, nothing has like an over the top smell, like nothing overly scented. Okay, perfect. So I'm gonna leave this for 10 minutes and then I'll be back. Okay, so as you can see, it's dried up nicely. It's not tight on the skin. It's quite smooth and soft. I can just tell that it's obviously dried up a bit. It's not tacky on my skin, but now we are going to remove it because it has been 10 minutes. So I'm going to grab my water and dampen my wipe again and remove it like so. Get it all out of my eyebrows. Okay. Okay, so step five, we have the ASAP Lactic Mini Peel. So now we're gonna take it up a notch. This is the hero of the kit, and this is where all the magic happens. So for those of you who don't know, lactic acid smooths, hydrates, and reduces the signs of uneven skin. So this is gonna feel a little bit tingly on the skin, but it's completely normal. We just need to make sure that we mix it really well in the pot. So that's why we've got our little spatula here. So step five. Taking pot five, use your wooden spatula to mix your lactic mini peel solution and apply a thin layer of the product to your face. This can feel a little tingly and prickly initially. However, this is a good thing as it is working its magic. Leave this solution on the face for 5 minutes. If this peel is too tingly or uncomfortable, remove the product with your facial wipes. If not, there's no need to remove the peel solution. Okay, so if I can open it would be great. We have our spatula and it's just like two separated liquids. So we're just gonna mix those all together. One was more of an oil and one was more of a solid green color. So making sure we mix it all together. All right, so I'm kind of gonna scrape it to one side and pick it up and just spread it around my face so it's a little bit easier. And then spread off. It's so handy that they give this spatula to you. Otherwise, to be honest, I would have been trying to mix it and do it all with my finger. I can definitely feel that slight tingling sensation that they're talking about, but it's so soft on my skin. It feels like I've just put almost like moisturizer on my skin. It's that smooth. It's got a beautiful smell. We are going to now leave this one for 5 minutes and we'll be back. Okay, so we've left that lactic mini peel on now for about 5 minutes. I actually didn't get too much tingling. I did when I first put it on, but across like the 5 minutes it wore away and now there's no tingling at all. I did get it more so in some areas, obviously like where I've got little blemishes and stuff, but it didn't hurt, didn't feel uncomfortable. It felt really nice actually. Felt like I was getting a good deep cleanse in the skin. But now we will remove the product with your facial wipes. Okay, so now we need to remove it. I'm going to use my little towel because I've actually used up all my facial wipes. Silly me, but that's okay. So just wet it a little bit. And just wipe across the face. My skin does look so much cleaner already, especially like around my nose area where I do get a bit of congestion. Oh, it smells so good. I don't want to take that off. Okay, so step six. So we've got our sheet mask here. Who doesn't love a sheet mask? Put a bit of Netflix on, relax, kick back. That glass of wine would really come in handy right now. Might go have one, maybe. But yeah, so this is gonna really help soothe and hydrate your skin. After all those products we put on, just give it a little bit more hydration. Okay, so instructions. We've got step six, take your sheet mask out of the packet and remove the backing layer before applying to your face. This is where you can enjoy your wine. Knew it. Chill on the couch or do whatever your heart desires while you allow your sheet mask to absorb into the skin for 15 to 20 minutes. Peel off your mask and spend a few minutes using upwards motions to massage all that goodness into your skin. Okay, beautiful. So we need to... Ooh, it's very full of liquid, which is great. So it says we need to remove the backing layer. Ooh, it's black. Oh, it's dripping. Oh, I get it now. This is just gonna go everywhere. I've just come to that conclusion. Okay. I got it upside down. So, the backing layer is the light gray part, if you can kind of see. Oh, it is so slippery. I'm really not doing this very well, but that's okay. Okay, so we have our little face mask. All right, line it up with my eyes and my nose. And just pull it out to the edge of your face. around all the areas, stretch out. God, this is definitely a look now. Sliding down my face. Okay, so now I'm gonna leave this for 15, 20 minutes and then I'll be back. So the mask has been on for about 15, 20 minutes now and we're just gonna pull it off. So now I'm just gonna spend a couple of minutes massaging upwards onto the skin, massaging all those oils into our pores. So now we're on to step 7. This will be labeled pot number 6 in your kit, and this is a firming eye cream. This is gonna help reduce all your bags and hydrate your under eyes. So the instructions say we need to, using your finger, take the small amount of product and apply to the under eye area, patting gently. So I'm going to... separate it between my two fingers. Don't think I did a good job of that, but that's okay. And I'm gonna put a little bit of it over here. Okay, and now I'm going to just pat really, really gently underneath. So that's everything, girls, for our little at-home facial skincare routine. If you do want to get your hands on one, they are super affordable, and I will leave at the Beauty Room group just on the screen below so you girls can look them up on Instagram. Have a beautiful night, and I hope your skin is feeling fabulous.